हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू योर वीडियो क्लास। टुडे अगेन वी विल बी लर्निंग एडिशन। आज फिर से हम एडिशन सीखेंगे। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैड लर्न्ड एडिशन ऑन अ नंबर ग्रिड। नंबर ग्रिड पर एडिशन करना सीखा था हमने। वी हैड लर्न्ड दैट वी हैव परफेक्ट टेंस इन लास्ट कॉलम ऑफ नंबर ग्रिड। नंबर ग्रिड का जो लास्ट कॉलम होता है उसमें परफेक्ट टेंस होते हैं। 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, दीज आर परफेक्ट टेंस। और क्या सीखा था हमने कि इफ वी हैव सपोज टू नंबर्स गॉट, वी स्प्लिट द स्मॉलर नंबर व्हाइल एडिंग टू मेक इट ईजियर। एड करने के टाइम जो स्मॉलर नंबर है टू नंबर्स में से उसको हम स्प्लिट कर लेते हैं ताकि एडिशन ईजी हो जाए। टुडे वी विल लर्न रीग्रुपिंग। आज हम रीग्रुपिंग करना सीखेंगे। नाउ व्हाट इज रीग्रुपिंग? When writing numbers in columns, we can have only one digit in each column. जब हम numbers को columns में लिखते हैं तो हर column में हम एक ही digit लिखते हैं। किसी भी column में हम दो digit तो एक साथ नहीं लिखते। However, while adding numbers, the sum of a column sometimes goes into two digits. लेकिन जब हम add कर रहे होते हैं two numbers को तो क्या होता है, कभी कभी एक ही कॉलम में प्रेजेंट टू या थ्री नंबर्स को जब हम ऐड करते हैं तो उनका सम, उनका टोटल जो है वो टू डिजिट्स में आ सकता है। इन सच केसेस वी नीड टू रीग्रुप। ऐसी सिचुएशन में हमें रीग्रुप करने की जरूरत पड़ती है। लेट्स टेक सिमी'स हेल्प टू अंडरस्टैंड इट। Suppose Simmy has 16 coins of 1 rupee and 14 notes of 10 rupees. 16 coins of 1 rupee make 16 ones, which is equal to 1, 10 and 6 ones. Agar 16 ko hum columns mein likhenge, to 1 will be under 10's column and 6 will be under 1's column. To humare paas kitna hua? 1, 10 and 6 ones. Now Simmy has 14 notes of 10 rupees. Simmy ke paas 10 rupees ke 14 notes bhi hain. To 14 tens. 10 rupees ke 14 notes hain to 14 tens hue na. To 14 tens is equal to 104 tens. 14 tens ko jab hum columns mein likhenge to 4 will come under tens column and 1 will come under hundreds column. So means 100 plus 4 tens. This way we regroup the numbers. Now let's understand it with the help of some examples. First of all, we will learn regrouping ones. You know 10 ones is equal to 110. Suppose you collect all the pencils you have and you make bundles of 10 each. So what do? You make one bundle of 10 pencils means you got 110. Now suppose you have four more pencils. You can't make one more bundle of 10s. So we keep it loose. So you have 110 and four ones. So this is regrouping. 14 ones are regrouped as 110 plus 4 ones. Now suppose you have 23 pencils. So you will make 2 bundles of 10s and keep 3 pencils loose. So means you got 2 10s and 3 ones. And if you have 35 pencils, what will you do? You will make 3 bundles of 10s and you will have 5 ones. That means 35 ones is equal to 3 tens plus 5 ones. Now suppose mama gives you 2 packets of pencils in which each packet has 10 pencils. Mama aapko टू पैकेट्स ऑफ पेंसिल्स देती हैं, जिसमें हर पैकेट में 10 पेंसिल्स हैं एंड 14 पेंसिल्स लूज, और आपको 14 लूज पेंसिल्स भी देती हैं मम्मा. सो नाउ यू ऑलरेडी हैव 2 10s एंड व्हेन यू रीग्रुप 14 यू गेट 1 10 एंड 4 1s. नाउ इफ वी एड देम यू गेट 3 10s एंड 4 1s. Same way, if you have 5 tens and 18 ones, what will you get? You will get 5 tens plus 1 ten plus 8 ones. 18 ones will be regrouped as 1 ten and 8 ones. So, 5 tens and 1 ten make 6 tens and 8 ones. 6 tens and 8 ones. Now, suppose you have 8 tens and 16 ones. So you get 8 tens and 16 ones will be regrouped as 1 10 plus 6 ones. So you have 8 tens plus 1 10 that is equal to 9 tens plus 6 ones. Now let's learn regrouping tens. 10 tens is equal to 100. आपको पता है 10 10 के अगर हमारे पास 10 bundles होंगे तो it will make 100. Suppose you have 15 tens. 10 tens make 100. So we will regroup 15 into 100 and 5 tens. 10 tens plus 5 tens is equal to 100 plus 5 tens. Now, if you have 37 tens, so we will regroup again. So, 30 tens become 300s and we have 7 tens more. So, 37 tens is equal to 300s plus 7 tens. Now, if you have 56 tens, we will regroup it as 500s plus 6 tens. Now, suppose you have 100 plus 24 tens. So 100 will be written as it is and we will regroup 24 tens into 200s and 4 tens. That means 100 and 200s become 300s and we have 4 tens more. 300s plus 4 tens. Now suppose you have 200s plus 37 tens. So you have already 200s and when you regroup 37 tens, you get 300s and 7 tens. So let's add them. So we get 200s plus 300s that is equal to 500s plus 7 tens. Now let's take some more examples. We are given the question, regroup the following numbers and fill in the boxes. So children, these are the questions you are going to do in your notebook. These type of questions you will be doing in your notebooks. So suppose A part is given 28 ones and you have to tell how many tens and how many ones. So 28 will be regrouped as 2 tens plus 8 ones. Ones or tens up 28 ke upar hi TO agar likhenge, ones and tens likhenge, to you will clearly come to know that you have 2 tens and 8 ones. Next example is 110 plus 19 ones. 110 is already given and out of 19 ones you will get 110 and 9 ones. So you already had 110 and from 19 ones you get 110 more. So 110 plus 110 become 2 tens and plus you have 9 ones. Suppose you have 36 tens plus 13 ones. Now 36 tens means you have 300s. Remember, tens ko jab aapne regroup karna hota hai, to you regroup them in hundreds and tens. So 36 tens will have three hundreds and six tens. And in 13 ones, you have 1 10 and 3 ones. So, 300s and 6 plus 1, 7 tens you get and 3 ones. So, children, you are going to do these type of sums in your notebook. So, children, please complete exercise 2B. Thank you.